What a turnout. According to me, this may be attributed to so many factors that may not have correction to the rest of Kenya. You know that there was a drought that was ravaging our area, and a sudden downpour of rain. So some of these factors contributed to the low turnout. All in all, the election went on peacefully without any incident, and we are very happy with that. We want to thank the security officers. I want to thank the presiding officers from the stations. I want to thank the officers who are with me here at the tallying center. They were awake the whole of last night, waiting for officers who are stuck in Livoi. So having said that, I will straight go to say the figures. And this is a true reflection of what has happened. Free and fair elections.
Tell me.
So Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, 1,877. Raila Odinga, 55. Mr. Dida, 54. Jirongo, nil. Kaluyu, nil. Wainaina, 1. Nyaga, 2. Aukot, 3. Total registered votes in Dadaab constituency, 25,762. Total votes, valid votes cast, 1,992, which is a percentage of 7.7%. You can round it off to 8%. So the voter turnout was 7.7%. As I said, it was the lowest, but there is nothing we can do about it. Ours was to carry out the elections, and we did it. We did it in the best way possible. The farthest stations received the materials a day before, and every station closed on time, and the last station was Livoi, who came now, and I've just been told there is a plane in Garissa. I know